Hello, Platypie Posse. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today, we are continuing the December 3rd episode of SmackDown with the Fastlane WWE World Heavyweight Championship Gauntlet Series. We got Grayson Waller, who last week defeated Rey Mysterio in an upset, taking on Kenny Omega, who defeated Bret Hart by submission to advance in this gauntlet. So without further ado, let's get into it.
The following contest is good for one fall with the 20-minute time limit and is a Fastlane WWE World Heavyweight Championship Gauntlet Series match in June 1st from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Kenny Omega! Last week, Kenny Omega defeated Bret Hart to move on in the series. And his opponent from Australia, Grayson Waller. Grayson Waller defeated Hall of Famer Rey Mysterio.
Bam!
And now, oh man! Go Clarks! Cover! Outbreak is coming! Oh man, I was hit! One!
Yeah. Just for a minute.